Nyöremads Jannike Manikalan de Bureau Police have calling the public to join the fight against gender-based violence GBV human trafficking and all abuse. Speaking at the launch of 16 days of activism against gender-based violence in Nyasura last Friday, Officer Commanding Manikalan Province Senior Assistant Commissioner Dorothy Kupara said people should report all GBV and all offenses as NR assessed common. Kupara said women and girls were the most vulnerable groups. Ladies and gentlemen, it is disheartening to note that our women and children continue to suffer at the hands of criminals who disregard their human dignity and value. Over the years, their immense contribution to the socio-economic well-being of their immediate families and the country at large has been undermined by acts of criminality, which has impacted negatively against the prosperity of this country, she said. SNR assessed Comem Kupara said there was need for a multisectoral approach to fighting GBV and all abuse, she said. Rusape had the highest number of all offenses between May and October this year, followed by Mutare Rural District. Rusape, she added, had the highest number of domestic violence cases during the same period. Mutare Central recorded 62 all offenses and 166 cases of domestic violence. Mutare Rural had 99 all offenses and 139 domestic violence and abuse cases. Nyanga carried 61 cases, 84 domestic cases, while Okliping had 83 all offenses and 73 edva cases in Rusape. 205 all crimes have been reported with 220 edva offenses having been committed, she said. In total, 510 all offenses were committed in Manikaland, with 682 domestic violence cases committed between May and October this year, as NR assessed Comem Kupara assured the public that police would assist all victims of GBV. She urged victims to have confidence in police as they handled their complaints. As the Zimbabwe Republic Police, let me assure you that victims of domestic and gender-based violence will receive maximum support from police. I also urge victims to have confidence that whenever they file a police report, they will receive justice and the perpetrators will be brought to book, she said. As concerned citizens, it is of paramount importance to take a leading role in the fight against domestic violence, and this can be achieved by adopting a general attitude of leading a responsible life in terms of behavior. It is important to always seek a third party when it seems hopeless of any family members are not reacting a solution or when it becomes apparent that misunderstandings are now involving emotions.